College Baseball Hall of Fame will now have a permanent home right here in the Midwest.
Leaders say this is going to bring thousands of new visitors and millions of dollars to the tourist economy. Fox 4's Kelly Peltier is live at the Prariefire Museum with more. Hey, Kelly.
Hey, good afternoon, guys. Definitely a big and exciting day for the entire community, but especially out here in Overland Park. Leaders making that announcement after 14 months of planning and working to bring it here to the Midwest. During that announcement, they said with the College Baseball Foundation, they chose Overland Park over the dozens of other cities that they looked at because of the welcoming community, the available space here at Prariefire, it's just inside, and the Midwest rich connection to sports. The Hall of Fame will be a digitally immersive experience that will represent the history and significance of college baseball for the entire family. According to Visit OP, the Hall of Fame will attract more than 150,000 people in year one and bring in more than $25 million in economic impact.
Well, it means more heads in beds. It means more tourism, more people coming to Kansas, more people coming to Johnson County. And that's really important for our restaurants, for our lodging, for bars and other attractions, retail as well here in the Prariefire development. We're excited about what it means.
Now, they are hoping to open the Hall of Fame in late 2025, but fun fact for all the Chiefs fans out there, leaders say that QB1 Patrick Mahomes himself has been a big part of actually bringing the Hall of Fame here to the Midwest. Of course, the Hall of Fame actually originated in Lubbock, Texas years ago, and we all know that's where QB1 played college baseball. So a lot of cool connections out here coming for 2025.
Yeah, Kelly, that is a fun fact. I love that.
We should have known, and right. Always large and small, Mahomes is transforming the landscape around here.
Yeah.
All the Whataburgers, now the College Baseball Hall of Fame. Very cool. All
right. Anything sports related, yeah, for
yes.
Sure.
Kelly Peltier, live in Overland Park. Kelly, thank you.